Well, the St. Catharines Falcons won yet again. Blair Coffin gets the winning net. Gonna celebrate. Have a couple brewskis, you know, for the boys. Anyway, St. Catharines was 4-for-5 on the power play. Xavier Drummond scored from Curtis Eggert and Adam Trapaka. And then Nick Wolpatty scored from Carson Edwardson and Joshua Erbschot. Noah Solinger scored from Carson Edwardson and Carter Jeffroy. Carson Edwardson scored on the power play from Xavier Drummond and Nick Wolpatty. Nick Wolpatty scored again from Curtis Eggert and Joshua Erbschot. Carson Edwardson scored from Curtis Eggert and Joshua Erbschot. Carson Edwardson got a hat trick from Nick Wolpatty and Curtis Eggert. And then Carson Edwardson finished it off with 6 points tonight as he got his fourth goal of the game from Jacob Romano. Noah Solinger scored his second of the game from Noah Blakely and Michael Santini as the Falcons look to keep the win streak alive as they head to Pelham on Sunday. Go Falcons, go! We them boys!